Mark the mop.
Oh, yep.
Penalty
box.
6 seconds.
Get in there. Go, Libby!
Who's the goalie?
Offside!
Is it coming out?
Oh, man.
Oh, yeah.
Hi,
it's
going to
come out.
Pull it.
Come on, kids, let's go.
Oh, she ripped it out.
Oh.
Nice.
Good girl.
She's my business. Don't lose it.
Defense, go, go, go.
What happened
when you get the game?
Yay. It's a big old hole now.
Yeah. Now you can sing All I Want for Christmas is My Two Front.
You gotta keep swallowing.
Is that your tooth?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Just pulled it out.
Always look at us.
All right. Well, can I put it in my bag so we don't lose it?
Come on, kids, let's go. Let's go, kids, let's go. Come on, kids.
Okay.
Hustle, defense. Go, stay on it. Get Ivan. Keep it.
Hold on. Go,
stay.
I'm sure I have it. There we go.
I think Layla's got something
here. Here's this.
Like trying to get the right angle.
Oh, did I give you that? Maybe.
Thank you.
I gave all my books.
I can't focus and hold this camera at the same time.
Let's go, kids, let's go!
Get it in! Get it out!
Come on, kids, let's go!
You got Anthony!
Come on, Grandpa!
Let's go, kids, let's go!
Go in!
I'll be out forever because I won't replace it. Trevor's playing with the wrong end of the stick. Trevor's playing with the wrong end of the stick.
Open the gate, then they'll listen. There you go. He needed you over there, Slade. You let him down. Did you hear him? He's yelling switch. And then they didn't come. He's like, just do whatever you want. Do whatever you want.
Get it, Cannon!
Where's Ollie and Kyle?
Come on, kids!
Good job, Alan.
Kyle can't play Cannon, so.
I don't know.
Go, Cannon, go!
No! Oh! Almost, Red. Almost. Cheap shot!
Okay, look up.
Come on, kids.
Center it. Get it, Liv.
Go, Livy.
Board.
Right.
Doing it. You see him? Playing with the other end of the stick. Yeah.
Get it, Liv.
Seltzer. I didn't.
That's a seltzer.
She said, I don't, you know, because I don't drink those. So I don't
behind
know.
You. Behind you.
Know what I was doing.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Fantastic. Thank you.
Everybody's yelling.
Dad in the lightning shirt. I saw him take
Switch.
A swing and a miss.
Oh. He's
it took a while before they all could get somebody to even wait up.
This lady needs you. He's too bad he can yell. He just can't. Oh. So I'm like, either Jamar.
Oh, this is going
to
be the skinny one.
Right.
Opening the door, basically. Harvey's, I think Harvey's trying to stay out there unless Charles is out there.
Yeah, absolutely. Uh-oh. What's wrong now, baby? What's wrong? Use your words.
I used to be bored
and what?
Take a deep breath. I can't understand you when you're crying.
I tried
to get
here.
Come on, kids, let's go!
I threw away the garbage.
Come on, kids, let's go!
And I accidentally threw away the deep with it.
Well, that was silly. What do you need 50 more cents? Is that what you need?
Did it eat your thing? If you tell them at the counter, they'll give you money back. Here.
She accidentally threw it away.
Mascara,
girl. Oh, she's reading the money. Will that solve the problem? Do you have 50 cents? Yes, a dollar? What do you need? Can you buy it again?
Oh, she bought something already.
If I give you a dollar, will that solve your problem?
Come on, boys, let's go! Come on, kids!
Alright, Ann, you're on it.
Boys and girls, come on!
No more tears.
My defense!
Come on, kids!
Can't get this hard angle.
Flung your bow under your booty.
It's hard to get when they're right here.
Yeah.
Get there. Oh, now Sean's back.
Oh, this is, I'm like, this is not my phone.
Come on, kids, let's go, bud.
Where did Charles get his gear from? Is it his?
Ah. Oh, the gloves and the skates and the helmet are his. Go!
Mara's looking for you, I think. Yeah, I was looking up here. I know, it doesn't fit in my koozie.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
The white one is it?
Yeah.
It's too fat.
Oh, because it's a bigger one.
Uh-huh.
Oh, man.
Come on, kids.
No block, Brett.
Come on, kids.
Oh, Slavin went over there.
Yeah. I said he needs you.
You hear Atlas chirping at
Come
Grandpa?
On, get him, man! Skate! Get him!
Let's go, kids!
Let's go in! Anthony!
Charles, you gotta get in the play, babe!
Play your position! Skate!
Support.
Everybody have fun!
Go sports!
We love sports! Win the points!
Go, Grandpa!
Come on, kids!
Don't pass. Yeah.
Come on, kids. Let's go, guys. Let's go.
Grandpa set him up perfect.
Come on, guys. Let's go, kids. Let's go.
It won't work.
The quarter machine?
Did you ask Layla to help you?
Go ask the lady at the front desk. I bet she'll give you some quarters. All right, the concession machine.
All right.
Trevor coached him up. Let's see how he does.
Look at Libby. You see Libby down here fighting Charles?
Come on, Libby, let's go, babe.
They've been playing with an extra.
Oh.
Let's go, kids. Go, Harvey.
Go, Harvey.
Go, Harvey. Go, Harvey. Go, Harvey. Go, Harvey. Go,
Harvey.
Go, Harvey. Go,
Harvey.
Go, Harvey.
Go,
Harvey.
Go,
Harvey. Go, fighting with the goalie.
Oh! Cover!
Fight!
He's fighting his grandpa.
Who's in the goal? Who's for the guys?
I think that it's Kevin and Sebastian Holmes' dad. Crosby players. Crosby twins. She's under the stairs. Layla, she's underneath.
Six.
That is Colton's dad.
Yes?
Yeah.
Too many men! They got six players out there.
They've been playing like that.
They have?
The kids have been playing with six.
Okay.
Well, now there's a lot more than that. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Layla, do you think you could get the change machine working or take care to figure that out?
Let's go.
She couldn't get it to work.
Come on, kids.
And then she was not asking.
So take this to the change machine.
Go in!
Come on, kids. Come on, ready.
That was cheating. You cheated.
You know, when they played against Trevor, I didn't see her skate that fast. I'm very impressed.
No goal!
Come on, kids, let's go, guys.
Go Atlas! 12 minutes, free for all.
Come on, Deb, let's play, baby, let's go. Come on, Deb, you got it, baby, you got it. Come on, Deb, let's go, baby, go. Go, Deb. Don't let them get you. Come on, Deb, you got it.
We missed it.
Come on, Deb.
We made his daddy fall.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
How did the coaches already get four?
Somebody get him! Get him, Matt!
And the park is out and you missed us. You missed that park. You better watch that park and get that park. We let that back in that park. I got one going to yell for me, baby. Right behind me.
You need to call this one. Huh?
Go, Matt! Oh, Mr. Jeff.
Come on, kids. Let's go.
Penalty!
Thank you, baby.
No, I'm going to hear the end of that.
You're not going
to. That's what we were wondering. Get the megaphone. Here. Get to work. Turn it back on.
Trevor told me.
Yeah.
You gotta turn it back on. I gotta pee really bad. Go!
Get that pie!
Go!
Watch that pop, get it! Move those feet, pick up speed!
Oh, nice! Oh.
a break.
I know that downtime was super important when we were playing. It was like, that was already 2 minutes.
Go Liv!
Come on, Kansas, go! Come on, Liv!
Kids, let's go. Get it, Colton!
Get it, let's go! Go, Benji! Get that punk! Go, Benji, go!
I'm really having PTSD watching
Charles,
like, all the way back and forth.
I'm telling eyes on the clock.
Get that me! Watch that back! Do what you're supposed to do! Pay attention!
Alright. Did Mark come up here?
No.
Where is he? Well, there's Hayden.
Oh, tapped out.
Oh, you quit? You quit your coaching gig? Well, I sent Slade so you weren't alone, so you had company.
Oh, he was there in the street too, so that was helpful.
Well, but you were supposed to be together, doing it together.
Well, my back is killing me, so I'm gonna sit down so I can.
I think that's Slade's chair. Or
yeah.
I don't know where you're. Oh, okay, Slade didn't have one. Okay, never mind.
Come on, babe, it's a skirt, kids, it's a skirt.
Go hard!
I'm gonna sit on this way so I can lean back. I can't lean back with the fence.
Watch out, there's a drink here, don't kick the drink.
I'm moving. Here.
Oh, no, you're good. How's everybody doing?
We missed you.
I missed you guys, too. It was terrible out there at all the men. Woo! Woo! I just wanted to be a member of the last class. Woo! So I was over there. Woo! Woo! Like, I just want to gossip. This is rough. I'm like, I got to be up here with my fleas. Can't be down there.
Go Cannon!
Oh, that's awesome.
Especially the back.
Oh yeah, he's all the way down there.
Go Harvey! Go back! Go Harvey! Let's go Harvey!
Oh, Cannon got a penalty shot?
Because Amar pushed him. Amar pushed him from behind when he was trying to score. R-H-E-T-T.
Oh, okay. He's new. He started playing on nights and he plays up the boat.
Alright, do whatever you want.
Yeah, do whatever you want.
They know they heard me. The kids were making eye contact with me.
They're like,
I
see.
Yes.
That's why Amar doesn't have a voice.
That's what?
He's literally screaming at them to change, and they'll look at him.
Oh!
And they'll keep going, yeah. That's funny. It's so true.
Go in!
Get it in!
Get in!
Then Libby was angry, screaming at him for taking a pass from her. He was crying coming in because she was screaming at him so loud. And she's like, he took a pass from me! I hate when Anthony's on my line!
You gotta crank it down the eye!
Come on, kids, let's go!
Get it, Brody! Come on, go
Brody! Go the only thing you miss, kid, is a gag.
He's so huge.
Oh, I thought for sure that was in.
Go, Libby!
Come on, Libby! Let's go, Libby!
Go, Libby!
He's doing good. The goalie is. You don't want to see the goalie look like him as a kid, but...
Anthony's fighting Charles.
That's a good idea.
He's fighting Charles now.
Anymore?
No, they stopped doing time a long time ago.
Oh, I guess it's been 12 minutes.
Go
for,
it!
For 38 minutes?
Yeah.
Go in! Go left!
Come on, kids!
Let's
go!
Same house.
Hey, silly goose.
Get up! Is that what you was yelling at Libby and Anthony?
Yes, same team. I don't care. They'll fight. They'll literally fight out there. And so win. He doesn't realize he's bigger now. And she still manhandles him. And he doesn't, like my dad said, he's like, he doesn't use any of his strength when they go back and forth. He doesn't even realize.
Yeah. Give it, Harvey! Go, Harvey!
Go, Harvey!
Go, Harvey!
Come on, Harvey!
Let's go, Harvey! Oh.
Tyler. Oh man. Nice goal.
You're cool, real cool.
No goal. She's like, no, I'm sorry. And Slade's like, no, these aren't real rules. We're making these up. You have two coaches out here, you're on coaches.
And I was like,
yeah, there's something with it. She's been keeping score, but she thought we were yelling at her, but we were yelling at the coaches, giving them help.
You need me to move it?
Who's next to Luca?
Oh, that was Luca.
Next to Luca. Where's Luca?
Luca's got the red block. Just to the right.
It's Anthony.
Go home!
Go, 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 go!
Yeah, that's Anthony.
Oh!
I think Libby is all the way on the other end. Why did he do something?
No, I was just... look, I was looking at the high school kids in the back.
Anthony.
And then I noticed that they were
Get back! Get back!
Well, yeah, Luke is taller than Anthony.
Get it out, Liz!
Yeah!
Oh, Liz!
Anthony's actually taller than Libby a little bit now.
Come on, Cannon!
Might happen. So maybe he was fighting with Libby again.
Go, Cannon!
That's the same team, Harvey.
Poor Grandpa. You can do it, Grandpa! He might have put a finger up. I don't know what he was doing. Oh. Oh! Come on, your own kid!
But I did it. I'll break his daggum stick out there.
Uh-huh.
Come on, Kaden!
He doesn't have any extras.
Oh. Come on, Harvey!
Gotta put your foot forward! Go hard!
Come on, Harvey! Let's go, baby! Let's go!
Go, buddy!
Woo!
Yay, Harvey! Yay!
Good job, Harvey! Woo!
Great job!
How's it looking for him?
I think they both scored one, but I don't know if it was team one or who scored more points. I can't remember.
Go, Anthony!
Well, I said, does he not know that they usually like
to go? Luca!
So.
Come on, kids,
but Trevor said maybe not this year.
Yeah.
Because there's so much smack talk from the boys. Yeah.
No holding back out there.
Let's go, Kansas, go!
all coming out now?
I want everyone out. Last 2 minutes.
It's a lot of children.
What could go wrong?
Right, nothing. Nothing at all.
Someone's getting it.
Too many men!
Come on, Harvey! Let's go!
Go, Brody! Let's go ahead and get it!
Go, Libby! You're okay, Aunt.
Go Atlas!
Go Atlas!
Yeah! Charles.
I think he'll do it.
What?
She said Charles had a bet with Harvey to put an egg on his head. The losers put an egg on their head.
Oh! Is that Matt or Mark?
Mark.